I've been thinking, why do you watch these videos? You see, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, they're full of entertaining videos. But am I supposed to entertain you? I myself can spend a fair amount of time watching entertaining videos, especially on YouTube, whether they're stand-up comedians or the pet videos, or even those guys who build really cool pools in the middle of the jungle. You know the ones I'm talking about, right? But how do they leave you feeling on the inside? Because if I'm honest, when I'm just scrolling through watching those kind of videos, I end up feeling, I don't know, empty or bleak inside. That's probably because I'll be looking for something to distract me. But it has to be something that doesn't ask for or doesn't need too much commitment. So it can't be a book, not a series, not a film. It's so easy to look for distractions nowadays. And after you're done from being distracted, you find yourself right where we started. Nothing's changed, just time has passed. So are these videos we make supposed to just distract you, just pass the time?
No, but I do hope they disorientate you, at least a little. This isn't just a play on words. Today, we're just gonna keep walking, no sitting down. It's raining and everything's wet. What happens when you're disorientated? You have to try and understand where you are so that you can figure out where you're going. It's happened to me many times over here. I still don't know the place and I'm still exploring. When we're slightly disorientated, it's one of those times where we're most tempted to want to run back inside, to want to run to a place where we know where we are and where everything else around us is, to look for something that's going to distract us. That's going to leave us in the same place, but let time pass by. The thing is, like that, we don't end up growing as people. We don't end up moving on. So I hope these videos don't distract you. I'll catch you next week.